arrive on the scene here in Manhattan. What we witnessed tonight is something this nation has lived in terror of for 5 years. A tragedy on the scale of A-Day was narrowly avoided over the skies of New York, thanks to the quick actions of Advanced Idea Mechanics. If not for the fast response of their defense forces, the Chimera would surely have crashed into Manhattan, doing untold damage to this densely populated city. The Avengers are indeed back, but their motivations are unclear, and their tactics as concerning as ever. Much of America rests uneasy tonight as they wonder where these once mighty heroes could appear next, what their goals are, and what kind of destruction they might leave in their wake.
Wow. Even the SHIELD guys left. Maybe they thought Hulk was gonna smash the place up. Jarvis, is there a recording of Bruce's interrogation of Monica?
Certainly, miss. You can access it in the interrogation antechamber. If I may be so bold, Miss Khan, what do you hope to find in the interrogation footage?
I don't know. I have to try something. Maybe she slipped up. AIM's the real enemy. I wish Bruce and Tony could see that. No offense, Jarvis, but I sure wish there was another person on board.
None taken, Miss Khan.
This is where they broke her out. Okay. Interrogation footage. There's gotta be a clue here somewhere.
Let me guess. You're planning a big reveal at the Adaptoid launch.
Come on, Monica, give me something.
Scour the Earth. You will not find our lab. The Adaptoids will launch, Bruce. Saving the world requires sacrifice!
Ugh, this is useless. I just want to talk to my dad.
Calling Yusuf Khan.
No, don't, Jarvis. I didn't mean to...
Hello? Beta, is that you? Oh. Well, come on, if you're there, I miss you so much. Look, I'm not angry, I just want you to come home. I'm sorry. I should never have told you to hide your powers. Perhaps you're scared. a little unsure. The important thing is that you always stay true to yourself. I love you, Beta.
I love you more.
Adaptoids will launch. Scour the earth. You will not find our lab. Scour the earth. You will not find our lab. Scour the earth. You will not scour the earth.
Scour the earth. That's it. Of course, the satellite. The satellite. Avengers, if you can hear me, I think I found a clue. Look, I know I messed up. I wanted to blame AIM so bad for what happened to me on A-Day, it blinded me. But Cap must have had a good reason for what he did. I know it. People believe in the Avengers. Not just because of your cool powers, but because no matter how bad things get, no matter how much you disagree, you always come together. Don't you get it? Your differences are your greatest superpower. I was just some weird kid from Jersey who didn't fit in. But you saw me for who I really was. You accepted me. There's still a bad guy out there who wants to hurt the world. But we can stop him. Good isn't a thing you are. It's a thing you do.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said.
I get it.
Altitude, dry ice. Look, I'm not very good at. I'm sorry, so.
Same.
Good enough. Yeah. So, you found a clue?
Yeah, it's the interview. Listen.
Scour the earth. You will not find our lab.
Okay.
Monica's right. The lab's not on Earth.
I'm not following.
Okay, when I was captured, Monica and Tarleton had this argument. Tarleton had to leave the room, and then Monica pulled up the coordinates to this satellite called Ambrosia.
Ambrosia? That was a SHIELD biomedical research project. AIM must have acquired it during the takeover.
It would be a great place to hide proof of inhuman experiments, right?
If you wanted to study inhumans on the cellular level, then zero gravity would be a perfect place to do it.
Good job.
Okay, so we know where we need to go. We just need a way to get there.
Project Starbooster. As I recall, you abandoned it because you couldn't generate enough acceleration in the auxiliary rockets.
Yeah. No need to bore everyone with the details. That was before I had access to Mr. Shrinky. Jarvis, get Pym on the phone. We need a way to get up to this space lab. He's the only one who can help.
Please tell me this is a social call.
Yeah, it is. I'd like to socialize with a few of your Pym partners. Need to shrink down an accelerator.
Well, then you'll need to break into a high-security AIM facility. Ever heard of Meridian?
You're gonna have a hard time getting in. That place is no joke.
Widow?
I gotta say, you give a hell of a speech when you're pissed at us.
Look, Nat, we were idiots, and...
As much as I love your squirming, it sounds like we've got work to do. I can get us to Meridian.
Us?
We're in this together, right?
No time to lose.
Thank you. AIM confiscated all my research when I was captured. They haven't figured out how to use the particles, but they'll be well protected.
Okay. There aren't a lot of ways into Meridian. I think our best bet will be to hijack one of their hypercircuit trains and take it directly to the heart of the operation.
I can hack the trains, but it'll leave the anthill exposed. AIM will be able to pinpoint our location. You'll need to hurry.
So we go in loud and smash the base up. Good. I prefer the direct approach.
In all my time undercover inside AIM, I never could get the clearance to see Meridian.
Well, Nat, you're about to get your chance.
Uploading the coordinates to the hypercircuit station entrance.
Let's move out.
So, how many super secret research bases does AIM have?
Too many. But Meridian is its most important one, besides New York. You nervous about using Pym's particle tech on your suit?
Hank's smart, but his Pym particles are unstable on their best day.
If he can get it working, it might be just what we need. So, let's say hoping for a miracle.
You know I can still hear you, right?
Oh, crap, Nat. We did it again. Sorry! Changing channels.
We can access the nearby equipment bunker if we shut down its energy nodes. Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Trouble nearby and needs your help.
of them for the time being.
The local security system just disengaged.
Nice.
Did it. Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
Circuit station. It's protected by a force field. Destroy the field's power source and I'll hack into their system to call a train.
Understood.
Chest containing special resources nearby.
The sound of that. Running into some serious firewalls here. I need more time.
On it. Just get us that train.
Yeah. plane's ready for you, but the whole place is on alert now.
We'll deal.
Choo-choo! All aboard!
Really, Tony?
Security clearance accepted, Dr. Belova. Please board at your leisure.
Belova?
One of my old aliases.
Damn it! AIM has been spotted near the anthill. We need that particle sample ASAP.
We may be out of time, Hank.
Not yet.
We're almost there. Let's get what we came for.
Meridian.
Holy crap, the AIMBs have been busy.
I'm picking up a PIM particle signature deeper in the base. I'm updating your HUD.
That's why I love you, Jarvis.
You guys are cute.
Damn it! Avengers, we have a problem. It looks like AIM has traced my hacks to their systems. I'm getting reports of alerts on the anthill perimeter. I need you to find that particle sample and get back here ASAP. Hold on, I think I have a way to get you back.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm sending Theo, one of my operatives, through to your location. He'll teleport you and the particle sample back to the anthill.
Targeting
teleport!
Enemy.
Oh, this should be...
Please hurry before they reach us!
Not bad at all.
We have the particle, Doc. Hank! Damn it, him, where's your operative?
He should be there.
Avengers! Hurry! Where's the PIM particle?
Get us back to the anthill now! They need our help!
You won't need it on the front lines. Hold tight. This might be a rough ride.
Oh, thank you. I'll deliver the particle to Dr. PIM.
What is this place?
Hey, Resistance guy. Care to fill us in?
This is a safe house close to the anthill.
Yeah, it doesn't seem safe to me.
Avengers, get out there and buy us some time.
What the hell's going on?
Just keep it busy. I'll join you when I can.
Good.
AIM's machine will be through in a matter of minutes.
Then let's take it out.
Shut.
hit the vents on its legs. Nice work. Here's your charge. Focus on the eye.
Yeah!
yacht.
Detecting a massive teleport signature.
Ah, damn it!
Heck, evacuate the Ed Hill, now!
I don't think so.
Hank, that doesn't look ready.
Come on, Tony, live a little.
Unbelievable. It worked!
Congratulations, Dr. Pym. The Resistance has an impressive new weapon.
It's sort of cute when they're small. Thanks, guys. I owe you one.
Thanks for your help out there. I'll have the PIM particles you need transported to the Chimera.
Thanks, Doc.
I know you won't listen, but I'll say it anyway. Be careful.
I'll do my best.